top, we begin with breaking news tonight. The westbound Kensington is closed near the Cayuga Road exit after a woman was found dead on the expressway. Here's a live look now. It happened just before 6:30.
Cheektowaga police say a 21-year-old woman was thrown from her vehicle. Again, the westbound Kensington Expressway near that exit will be closed all night and into the morning as the investigation continues.